remember watching Hiro while I was tearing Zorn, and he was known as almost the guy that could beat him, and his solo was not on the same level. So it's not the first time I'm going through this.
He wants a belt back for his family, and I'm not giving him a belt, so it's going to be a really good fight.